Can I just get a room?
Thanks.
Me. I need to know if you can pick me up at the bus station. My phone's about to die, but I don't know, just call me at my room. I'm at the Royal Hotel Motel. Royal Motel.
Get that?
As a gift.
A gift?
Yeah.
From who?
From Manny. Oh. Is that how he's paying us
for
our job?
Am I good?
Yeah, you're fine. Is that how he's paying us for our job?
What is your father stressing out again or something?
No, my father has nothing to do with it.
Uh-huh.
Yeah,
okay.
No, that
yeah.
He did a job, but so where the fuck is our money?
Listen, our money's gonna be coming, man. It's just situation had to occur. He had to take care of a couple of things first, and then he was gonna get back to it. We're gonna get our money.
Yeah, so that's a lot.
favorite time of month.
Mine too.
So?
Oh shit. It's the same every time.
Yes, it is. So fucking up.
Off of this. Perfect. Put his money in.
So, I have some good news.
Yeah?
I'm opening up a new club.
Oh, congratulations.
Thank you. It's gonna be bigger. It's gonna be a lot better. It's gonna have more people, more money.
More blood.
Yes. So, what do you need?
Double. Something funny?
Double.
Yeah, did I stutter? Double.
You can move double?
Why don't you worry about your little fucking job and you leave the big business up to me? Now, can you move? Can you bring me double?
Yeah, double.
Good. We're done.
Where the fuck are you?
Pay your bills, you can't even move around the house without knocking something over because all you do is fucking collect shit. What are you gonna do? You're a fucking idiot!
You could steal money from me? Look at me! You're scared now, aren't you? Shoot him. Shoot him. Motherfucker, get over there and shoot him!
If you make me shoot him, I swear to God, I'm fucking killing you and his sister.
Now fucking shoot him now.
I'm sorry. Do it!
Fuck. I'm sorry, bro. I'm sorry, Jack.
Man, give me the fucking gun. You can't even kill him.
Take that and go, you old bitch.
Let's go. Come on!